Hello, today I'm in a Nissan Micra. In this video I'll show you how to change airflow power. In the beginning, let's take a look in the center of the car. Right here we've got this panel. To change airflow power, simply twist the middle knob. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.